Inside all the innocents who suffer from your stubbornness and